want to see Match Game in person, send a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets, Match Game, CBS Television City at 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. As a member of the studio audience, you may win...
The regulator from Regency controls any light or appliance in your home with manual or automatic time commands for energy savings, convenience, and security. One of Ecologizer's scientifically advanced systems to remove tobacco smoke, odors, dust, pollen, even harmful gases from indoor air ecologizers. Anything else is less. Garanimals, the matching tag patches for girls and boys, infants to teens. Garanimals are from Garan. You can't afford not to know us. And you can trust Listerine. Listerine is strong to give you clean breath that lasts hours. Listerine antiseptic kills the germs that can cause bad breath.
And here again, the star of our show, Gene Rayburn.
Yeah, thank you, John. Now, let's go. Roger.
Give me an A.
All right. He says A. Old Oscar, the newspaper reporter, is really old.
How old is he?
The first famous person he ever interviewed was blank. First famous person. Old Oscar, the newspaper reporter, is really old.
Oh, sure.
The first famous person he ever interviewed was blank.
Methuselah.
Methuselah.
You gotta be pretty old for that.
I think that's very good. Because, you know, he's part of that song. Old as Methuselah is a famous colloquial saying. What do you say?
I saw Methuselah on Barbara Walters. That's not that old.
Adam!
Adam!
Oh, wait,
right. I guess he was a little older
than
Methuselah.
Up close and personal.
A supporter of the ERA, Elizabeth I.
Elizabeth I.
The first.
All
right. Reason for the ERA, Eve.
Right. So far... Adam and Eve and Elizabeth, the queen. All right, Leslie. This newspaper reporter is really old. The first famous person he ever interviewed was...
I'm so excited. Methuselah.
Methuselah! Very good. You read your Bible,
didn't you?
I'm
going to claim that I didn't know.
Now, speaking of Elizabeth the queen, what is your answer?
I don't think it's right that queens always have girls' names.
Yeah.
How about you guys out there? Feel the way I do? Right in.
Adam.
Adam. Good answer, Adam, isn't it?
Yeah. It sure is.
What do you say there, Fanny, Miss Fanny?
I got confused. I said Jack Lord.
Jack Lord. You're really out to make friends, aren't you?
That's terrible.
I think it's wonderful.
Sweetheart. I'm crazy about that.
All right. Jeannie, are you ready?
I think so.
King Kong has some appetite. Boy, let me tell you. Today, he made a double-decker sandwich out of two blanks. Okay, Jeannie. King Kong has some appetite. Today he made a double-decker sandwich out of two blanks.
Buildings.
Two buildings. Well, he was climbing buildings and wanging them together and all that. Not bad.
I don't know. I think I'm close. Let's see what the judges say. McDonald franchises.
Aha. That's two buildings, isn't it?
It's not a match, though, is it?
No, it's too indefinite, indeterminate. Because, you know, the parking lots are included, the outdoor benches and all that. And that would be too sloppy. What do you say?
Oh, darling, I said two Taco Bells.
Two Taco Bells.
Yeah.
Well, actually...
You know them.
What do you say here?
The junk food marathon continues with two Pizza Huts.
Two Pizza Huts. You know, I have never been in a Taco Bell, never been in a Pizza Hut, never been in a McDonald's, and don't send me any of those, more of those free tickets for McDonald's hamburgers. I don't go to those places. That's all. Nothing against any of you.
Big
you're all okay.
deal.
No, I don't like fast food.
You don't
food.
Have anything to wear to go there. You just got those three-piece suits and that blazer.
That's right.
Yeah.
You gotta have the right clothes.
I can't go there looking like this, can I?
Yeah, you look like Jim Backus on Gilligan's.
Where do you want to eat tonight?
Well,
where do you want to? Where are we going?
The walls.
The walls?
None of those places.
A double-decker, he made a double-decker sandwich out of two walls.
Yes, that's where we'll eat tonight.
All right.
Oh, it's part of a building.
Yes, of course.
I mean, it's like the side of a building.
Doesn't work here.
No, sorry.
All right. Do we get a match out of McLean?
Does it hurt when you shave your legs?
Doesn't hurt me.
Yeah.
Thought it might. I said people.
Out of two people, that would be delicious. Tastier than two buildings. He made a double-decker sandwich out of what, Fanny?
Two Chevys.
Two Chevys. Right. So there's the end of round one. It's a close game, isn't it? He's ahead, 1-0. And we'll go to round two by and by, but now this for you. It's time to say goodbye, isn't it?
Yes.
Now, listen.
I like your wig, McLean.
Thank you.
Right. You're going to keep wearing it, right?
Why don't you try it on, Gene?
No.
I'd rather he didn't.
I have a dress you may borrow for the next show, dear.
How are things in Harper Valley PTA?
You know what? For someone who sat up here for 9 years, that's the first blonde I've seen that the roots match the hair. Just beautiful.
Now, wait a minute.
No.
Leslie's roots matches her
for
hair.
For a man who has no hair, it's rather racy of him to say it.
Show us your skin.
Yeah. Take your wig.
Wait a minute.
Take it off, Charles.
I don't think you have to do that.
That's terrible.
I think that's terrible. I
that's
think
awful.
That stinks.
Okay.
Did I
don't
tell
do
you
it.
To take out your teeth?
Gene Raver, join us next time for the match game. These are my teeth.
Mine, right? Mine.
Oh,
right,
sure.
Mine.
Now they're your teeth.
Sure.
Bye.
Today's contestants will also receive Simply Superior Glycerin Soap. 12 exciting fragrances in different transparent colors. Gently moisturizes Simply Superior Glycerin Soap. American gets it together with Permabond Super Glue. Permabond makes you stick. Just one drop does the trick from Permabond. Pride and sugarless gum available in airtight packages to seal in freshest flavor. Enjoy the taste of Pride and recommended by moms who care about teeth. From Blue Lester Home Care Products, Blue Lester Dryer, the new upholstery cleaner for velvets and other delicate furniture fibers. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The program is edited for broadcast.